videos, 10 baby names that I love and I might use it.
Standing underneath the lights, look into each other's eyes. Tired snowflakes are coming down, collapse into water when they hit the ground. I hear the sound of empty streets.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you come here for the first time, welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. I'm Mari and I'm really excited about today's video. The first time that I filmed these type of videos, but I've been obsessed with watching this. It has so much fun, it's been one of my favorites, so I thought it might be fun to try it. So the video's 10 baby names that I love it and I might use it. 5 for girls and 5 for boys. I have my little list over here, guys, but of course I love a lot more than this. Hi! This is Harry, guys! I'm sorry in advance for the noise and the massive background. This is the only way that I could film this, guys. Anyways, let's get started. I'm gonna start with the girl's name. First one, if you know me at all, you probably know what it's gonna be. My top favorite girl name is Taylor, guys. If Harry actually was a girl, he would have been named Taylor. And also, if you know me, you know why. I'm a huge Taylor Swift fan. I've been obsessed with her for 10 years now. I've been to a lot of her concerts and everything. That's why my first option to name my daughter would be Taylor. The second name on the list, and that was actually the first name that I ever wanted to name my daughter. It was even before I met Ben, my husband. It's the name Emma, and I've been in love with this name since I first heard it on Friends. Emma is Rachel's daughter, and I don't know, I just really like the sound of it. I think Emma rings well with Blois, one of my last names. I always wanted Emma ever since I started. Write down my notebook from school and stuff like that. Even though my first option for baby girls would be Taylor, Emma was actually the first name that I ever wanted to name my daughter. The third name, I started liking recently, a couple of years ago. I think after we moved to the UK, I started seeing in a lot of books, in movies, and everywhere here, it's the name Sophie. And I don't have much of an explanation of why I like this name so much. I just think it has like a nice sound to it. I don't know how to explain honestly, but I'm still not 100% sure if I would actually name it, because it's kind of creepy. The reason why I don't know if I would name my daughter Sophie is because the last two books that I read had Sophie in it, the mom ended up dying, so I'm kind of like, oh, I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I don't know if that's a bad karma. I don't know, guys, maybe silly. My fourth option for girl's name, I'm from the nickname JJ, which I love it so much. So I have a number of options that I'll name my daughter to like be able to nickname her JJ, and my favorite combo for this one would maybe like Julia June. Just think it's so cute, but I'm not sure if Ben would like that. Anyways, guys, I choose anything to be able to call my daughter JJ, but I think I'll call maybe like the youngest daughter. I don't know why, I just feel like JJ would be like the youngest. Anyways, actually, girl's names, I've heard it in here. I actually had a friend in work call this, but it's really common in Brazil. It's Bianca, and I was using them a lot in my stories. I used to write a lot when I was a kid, and I also love the nickname Bia for Bianca. I just think it's so cute. I'm not sure if you use this one because Ben doesn't like it very much, so it's just an option, guys. Who knows, maybe. Anyways, let's jump to boys' name because Harry's starting to get really fussy. I put him on the playpen so I could finish the video, guys. I'm not including in here Harry because that was like my favorite boy name of all time. Other than Harry, my first option would be Nicholas. I've always loved this name, and it may sound a bit cliche, but I love Nicholas Sparks. I'm obsessed with his book. I love his stories. I just love his writing so much. So maybe I'll name Nicholas because of Nicholas Sparks. I love the nickname Nick, and as you can see, a lot of the names that I chose is for the nickname, guys. But anyways, the second option, I'm kind of like in doubt if I choose the full name or like the short version, which is Sam. Me and my husband, we are huge Supernatural fans, and that's where the name comes from. Also because I love the nickname Sammy, I just think it's so cute, but I'm not sure if I choose like Sam as a name, or maybe I choose Samuel and then nickname Sam and Sammy. I don't know, guys, I honestly don't know. Anyways, the third option, Benjamin, and that's like my husband's top one, I think, because my husband's name is Ben, but it's not after Benjamin, his name is Ben-Hur. I really like to name my son Benjamin, kind of like after my husband, in a way to honor him, stuff like that. We could nickname him Ben as well, maybe Benji, Benny, I don't know, there's a lot of options, guys. The fourth option for boys' names is Bernardo, and I don't know if you'd use it, because actually it's quite funny, it's one of my husband's last names. That's why I don't know if you'd use it, and I say one of the last names because in Brazil we usually have more than one last name, even though it's not the last name that he usually uses in here. I just think it may sound weird, but I always love this name Bernardo, and I don't know, guys, just an option. It's out there, who knows, huh? So the last option for boys' names, I don't know if you'd use it because my husband doesn't like his name very much, but I love it. Vicente, and the reason why I may not use it is because in here, I think the UK, they call like Vincent, and I'm not sure how I feel about Vincent, but I really like Vicente. How you say in Brazil and in Italy as well. I don't know if my husband would accept that. Maybe we could use it as a middle name. I don't know. I just really like the sound of Vicente. We could like nickname him V or something like that. Anyways, guys, that was it for today. That's my list. Thumbs up if you made it this far. If you're new here, consider subscribing. I do daily vlogs and 2 extra videos per week, every Monday and every Wednesday. I'm gonna try to do more of these sit-down videos, like tag videos, more of these baby name videos. Let me know what kind of other baby names video you'd like to see. And as you know, my comments are still off, guys. So connect with me on Instagram or Facebook, DM me, message me. I always reply to everyone. Thank you guys so much, and I see you on my next video. Bye, guys.